Okay, so you guys should be able to see me. Hopefully. Oh, you got the salamander for 20 bucks? Stepping on some paintings, I feel very dicky. I hate that. I guess we just head upstairs. How the hell? You know what? Actually, yeah, how the hell did I get down here? There's not even a hole. Huh. Alright, well, we're just not gonna worry about it and just kinda move on. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I doubt it's alcohol. I doubt immensely it's alcohol. I would really like, I mean, I could probably boost up the gamma, but I would really like a flashlight or a lantern, you know.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes. Just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Alex, 1862, welcome to the party. Thank you for hitting that follow button. Guys, make sure you welcome Alex in the chat below. See real quick. Welcome to the Wade Raid! There we go, just a little delay. Just gonna look down for right now. Am I just bouncing between like scary room to scary room to scary room? No, check, that's kinda what it feels like. Like I can't find context to some of this yet. I kind of get like a PT vibe. I don't know about you guys. A little bit. Or like an Alison Road. Which I hear the Kickstarter is starting soon. At least if I'm not mistaken. That's locked. Yeah, no, Alex, 1862 followed. Thank you, Alex. Sorry for busting your eardrums. It's, yeah. Wait till October. Wait till October. Trust me. See, I'm not allowed to wear the Oculus Rift, partly because when I tried it last time, they gave me a horror game, and, yeah, they thought, given how I react to horror games, is I'd more likely break it than anything. So, I don't do headsets. First step is the hardest. Oh, hey, we're back in the kitchen. I'm sorry. Wait, what is this doing? Ooh! Ah! Jesus Christ! Why can't I shut it? Okay. I can't move. Oh, this is awkward. Duryman, thank you for hitting the follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, make sure we come to Dream in the chat below. I'm a little lost now. And I'm really tempted to actually boost up the gamma here. That is really dark. Welcome to the Wade Raid!
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas.
Is that flesh?
I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hands steady.
Moving on. Ooh. Hang on, guys, give me one sec here. Thank you. By the way, so here's what's going to be the game plan is. The reason why I'm playing Layers of Fear right now is we're waiting on Queen to get back to finish Resi 5, jump into Majora's Mask, and then Tuesday, Soma. And of course, if I beat Soma, I'm coming right back to Layers of Fear. Also, if you type in game now and uptime, it'll give you some information. So, commands have been updated, guys. Wow, that is kind of cool. It's actually rich enough to have an elevator, or it's in his mind. Either way, I can't tell. Jabbery, hey buddy. Hopefully you're feeling better. Always locked. Well, I can tell you one thing, guys. This is way better than that Poltergeist remake. Because I saw that last night. That sucked horribly. Alright, hey! Thank you for the host. That was a little loud. Hoorah for Bass. Shower's good. Hygiene's good. It's awkward. It's so dark.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Did he kill his wife for art? One.
Ah, shit.
What, from Poltergeist, the movie? We're thinking really bad.
No! Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat? so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww.
Yep, Marcus Phoenix. How does this game save, by the way? Just out of curiosity, is it an autosave?
Witch hospital.
I'm on my way.
I guess the good thing is there hasn't been anything that tries to kill me yet. I don't know if there's anything that will, but so far, I can kind of moderately run. Make up your mind. Okay, so there is an autosave. Cool, cool, cool. Just checking. Just checking. I've learned this lesson the hard way. If I'm gonna drink anything, I have my headset down. Oh my god, okay. It was a hit too. I'd actually really like a brand new Bioshock, or as much as I'm usually against remaking games that are less than 10 years old, it's insane how that actually fits. I would totally be up for a remake of Bioshock 1 in, like, say, the Fox engine or the new Crysis engine. Because we've seen test footage of it. Man, I'm really... Ooh, Grad's Nightmare. Yeah, the thing is, it's not a happy-go-lucky game, though. Yeah, I haven't got a chance to go to the store yet, so I hadn't got a whipped can. Okay, I am probably just going to do this, because... Let's see, there's going to be such controls. Ammo. Gameplay. Oh, my. There we go. That makes it a little bit better. Sam Shirley, welcome to the stream, by the way. I don't know what that is. It just blew up. What? The door behind me. Knock. That's the enemy. It's the chair. Oh, it's the wind. Well, okay, that is... That's actually not as cheap as I think. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Yeah! Still pretty dark in here. And I got the gamma up. Alright, 5 more minutes, Queen. Got it. That'll give me enough time to go to the bathroom. I don't think I'd be pissed. I think I'd be startled and then pissed. What if he's in hell? Like, he committed suicide. And he's in limbo. And it's his mind rationalizing his events. Because it sounds like he has a limp. It feels like PT mixed with Amnesia, which for an early access game, and if this is their first attempt at this, they know what they're doing, and they know what they're doing really well. Okay. So there's something still in this one room. Okay, that's key. Now you fuck. Okay. It's the chair. Thing is, how can it open up doors? I'll let you in. Yeah, it's the chair. It's the chair. It's gotta be the chair. Like, it sounds like a chair. Yeah, see? Like, makes a mess in everything. See? It's a chair. Squeaks its ass in. Maybe it's not the chair. No, it's gotta be the chair.
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
So. Yeah, the audio. He's got a limp. That's awesome. That's amazing. That's so bad. What, one of those old school, like, painting chairs or something like this? Alright, let's wind this sucker up here. This game. Oh. Right. It's cute. I brought up the gamma and I don't think it's working.
Are you out of your goddamn mind? What did the doctor just say about straining yourself? You can barely hold a comb. Leave that damn thing alone!
Hello? It's kind of like, yeah, stuck here. Purgatory. Huh. What is that?
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes.
There we go.
And when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose, I felt ashamed. Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Okay. Papa Bear's a little on the crazy side. That goes without saying. Yeah, he's not making this any better for himself. Not even a little bit. Yeah, if I need help, I'll ask. Trust me. Appreciate it, though. Okay, you know how we played Hector a while back? This is how you do it. This is how you make it feel like you're walking in a maze, but it's controlled, and you feel like progress is actually occurring. This is how you do it. Hey, DC. Okay, so your wife goes through a traumatic event, gets burned. She has nerve damage. She goes through psychological, kind of almost like a very similar to PTSD. But you as an artist can't seem to handle your wife acting like this. And what, you kill your wife and then in your guilt? Or maybe your wife actually kills herself. And that would explain why your artistic style shifts drastically. All right, Queen, just let me know when you're ready. Ah! Bathroom! Time out. Bathroom break. Bathroom break. I'll be right back. Welcome to the Wade Raid! Sam Shirley 00, thank you for hitting that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, you already welcomed him in the chat. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. Oh dear. So, I didn't want that door anyway, so we're just moving on. I'm not gonna be in the sitting position. If I'm in the sitting position, something's gonna like fall off and break and not healthy. Zombies. Restless memories. Door ripped off, ended up causing me to go to the bathroom. Ah! Okay! You can have that door. You can have that door. I can't see shit. Some breezes! It's been a while, have you been?
I am smart. S-M-R-T.
Oh, cookies. Tasty. Well, if the wife is still here, maybe she doesn't want to be, alright. It's so dark, I gotta do this to... Damn it! Light switch. Okay. Looking at this. Man, October's gonna be fun. It's just gonna be fun. Selma's gonna be like, I hope Selma's good on Tuesday. There is a small chance it might not be. Hey, buddy, that's what we're here for, right? A lot of books. Cretans. Not gonna lie, this is kinda hard to read. Kiwi! Hey, it's been a while. I am supposed to go in there, but... Or not. Wait, you guys said constant sounds. Let me scroll up here real quick. Brawling Bather, thank you for hitting that host button. Optical Carp, thank you for hitting that host button. And DZ Play, thank you for hitting that host button. Sorry I didn't see that earlier, guys. Truly appreciate it. Hope kills the mine. So does shutting doors, but we don't talk about it. Oh. Nice touch. Okay, so I'm kind of curious about something. This game's in early access. Is it not finished?
No!
Or is it finished? And something... they're just bug testing it. Not finished. Okay. Glad I picked this game as a something to play in the meantime while we wait for Queen. I gotta tell Kev, good choice. Okay, you ready? All right. Give me a second here. Easy to forget. Good. Such lovely music, actually.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost.
Hey, Jadon!
But then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I had done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Okay. When did